I work as an electronics engineer, and my job is to harvest solar cell energy to power electronic products. Exeger is simply the most cutting-edge company in this field, and it's a very creative environment. I like building things, I like audio products, and I get to see the latest products before they hit the market. My hobby is very similar to my job, and my home lab is very similar to my work lab. I want to improve my skills, and I want to improve the products that I work with. Sustainability to me means eliminating throwaway products and the mountains of disposable batteries. Right now, I'm working on consumer evaluation kits for energy harvesting. To be an Exegerian, to me, means being surrounded by a lot of different talents and a lot of different fields all the time. A typical day, I would do a lot of soldering, I would do a lot of measurements, I would disassemble things, I would build things, and trying to figure out new solutions, trying to figure out the best way to solve something. I worked with electronics for about 15 years, and I worked on this company for about 4 years. I really like what I'm doing. I get to test out new different equipment and electronic components pretty much every day.